Unsnap. Xbox Unsnap.
The broadcaster probably might be able to win a game.
There's Carter.
It's Cardiff City against
Ajax.
Defeat last time out. Can they bounce back again here? Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening.
Cardiff's ground, though.
Let's cross straight to Cardiff. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Cardiff's ground, isn't it?
Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well. Not enough of the
players. You can't find it, can you?
On that occasion, and it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
Build the floor.
We're recording it, sorry.
David Klaassen. It's a quick break. Crossing in now. It's back. It's their ball again. A good intercepting play.
Red card.
In the early minute, he's given the free kick. Is this a sign of things to come? First real yellow card.
Yeah, I just hope he doesn't spoil it with yellow card after yellow card. I just don't want it to be that kind of match.
Here's the chance. Well, they came forward like aircraft in formation, didn't they, these players, to make the most of this counter-attack.
It's just the pace of the play.
No,
it was the pace of the passing and the control as well. It was all spot on.
That was a
ball
as well.
And the first strike.
Yes.
Got past the goalkeeper after 9 minutes.
Nothing.
An easy interception. Anthony Pilkington with a cross. No kick to come.
Classen.
Slid in to try and win the ball, but couldn't do it.
Should have scored that.
Referees acknowledge that fact.
It's a free kick.
Klaassen. Colbert. And he goes for goal. Well, he's put it way over the bar.
It's
something he would have practiced on the training ground, but it hasn't paid dividends here, has it?
Hello, fucking hell. Don't count up your viewing either.
That's smart, that is. What the fuck?
And Jones.
Say, fans, keep her.
Joseph
Ingleson.
Yeah.
Well, Cardiff Cardiff City, new stadium, and new upswing in fortunes, even though Niall Flatton is the match official. And everyone awaits target. Keeping the move going. Here's a shot.
Oh!
Brilliant goal.
Well, outside the box, he's just decided to lower it, and it's just arrowed into that bottom right.
And it's 2-0 here. Talkington.
There it is. Oh, it's with two stars though.
It's one back.
They say about 3.5. Our level.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. Whittingham.
It's a boot.
Crosses in. Clearing their lines.
Oh, Joe Follady goes to yellow X.
Klaassen. Colbert.
Oh.
And that is a super interception. Got to be. There's still a chance after the save.
Save one. Yellow X.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Feeling down here is that he twisted
his knee. He's
been testing it out ever since. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff, thanks for that. David Klaassen. Colbert, such a hard worker for the team, not just getting forward but chasing back as well.
Yeah, it's a little unusual, Martin, in that he doesn't switch off when his team loses the ball. He comes back and helps out his midfielders and defenders.
Oh, Frank, on the pick.
Hey,
there he is.
Mate.
As well, he couldn't
be playing one up front though.
Direction wise, inches away.
That will go down as a wasted chance.
Well, heading is an arm,
he's
not quite mastered yet.
Can we judge that?
Well, it will be a booking, I think we thought at the time, but the referee played the on and let the game flow. He didn't stop it, I think that's good. But he's now exacted the right punishment for the original foul.
It's a frustrating winner. The referee holds the play up and issues the yellow card straight away, but he gave the move every chance to burn.
Will he be injured the next game as well? Come on, let's be honest. Leicester City.
Great play from the attacker.
Every team we've been
in. He's alright, look.
Joe's lost.
Change formation, Joe. Go on.
Joe.
That's not a problem, is it?
Oh, one more game, didn't I? We need a win. We've not won this since we started playing. That was an hour ago.
Stop being so negative. Think of the positives.
And the positives are what? Winning the game? Yeah. Well, you got a picture of that girl with tits and you got it down your phone, down your pants.
I'm trying to vibrate now. Let's just check it out.
What are you doing?
Terrific tackle.
Hey, you better.
Hey.
Get possession and maybe change the emphasis of the game. They can get forward now. Good answer. Yeah. Under challenge. That's good control.
Okay, keep going.
There's going to be a throw here. Pilkington.
Oh, Joe.
And here's the shot. Well hit. And well
that's going in then, isn't it?
Yes.
That'll be a corner.
Offer it up there.
Down arrow.
Oh, I like this.
Oh, through to the goalkeeper.
Five
You've seen it, haven't you, as well? Realise you have to do five at a time.
They
don't do it. And in goes the cross.
I'll play it in.
Colbert.
We found out that it was a professional win. Lost 2-1.
In a goal, here's the chance. Corner given to
Alex. Yeah, I'll play 1-2-1.
And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here.
What was it?
Injury, really, the main talking point in this first half. And in these conditions, maybe we expected something like this. It's sad, really.
Yeah, Boyd? I think on the other side of things, you've got to adjust your game when the conditions are like this.
How about you, Rob?
Maybe not be quite cavalier, so cavalier in your challenges.
Sugars. How about you, Rob?
Let's
play football.
The second half is underway.
Goal. In real life.
David Clarkson.
Andy Garwell. Well, you were injured.
When he headed it, he thought he must have scored. Goalkeeper had another idea, though.
Well, it was a brilliant stop, but I don't think he had a chance with that. The lad should have scored for me.
Football should come that eight pound flick, like Eric.
Well, he saved it, and he's kept it as well.
That's impossible.
It's more bullshit.
The bullshit comes out Larry's left than my arse.
On the touchline. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass.
It was the righty one.
And here's the cross. And he heads it for goal. Oh, he's failed to hit the target.
What the hell was that?
Colbert.
What a striker he had touched.
It's back, it's their ball again. Good intercepting.
Oh, I actually.
Some good runs to his right from his teammates. And that flag is up. It has gone out off the player. And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can
see. Thanks, ages, though, Philip. But it
was seeing a top class save like that.
We could be in the clear here. Got to be. Still a chance after that save. And the shot's on. It's a bit of a scoop shot, really, and not what he had in mind.
Oh, it isn't a bit of an embarrassment one for him. He wanted to forget it quickly.
The goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
He's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Yeah.
Colbert, Klaassen. This is the chance. In with the chance, and it's in the net for the goal.
goal's from Sig Thorsen.
And the keeper
really makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there. And the score is 3-0. It's whipped in quickly, and the defender has seen it coming and coped with it.
What a laptop.
Decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed, and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
Colbert. Well done.
I was just saying, are you watching?
Pilkington.
I'll make it up as well then in a minute. How much better?
He could be in here. Very close to scoring yet again.
That was two shooters.
From Sig Thorsen.
What
an effort that is. Look at the keeper, he's just flat footed. First time, bottom left. It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Think about getting a PS4. What?
There's no doubt which is the stronger side now, as the scoreline shows.
But I've had all the PlayStation.
It's Kenwyn Jones.
I've had all the PlayStation.
No doubt, Alan, we came here expecting a game to be fast and furious and very level. We didn't expect this.
We didn't. I mean, on paper, they're two evenly matched teams, but it's not panned out that way.
Coleman, it's bounced back into play from the bar. Marshall with a save, David Marshall. Ajax get the throw. David Klaassen. In a goal. Kenwyn Jones now. And the player working hard to. He might be through. He's on his way now, and he goes for goal. Keeper caught out there, he reached it but couldn't keep it out.
Oh yeah, because my goal's going to be.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Sorry, yeah, buddy, to, stick three there.
Come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
And here we are with a massive scoreline, 4-1. Now it's 5 minutes to go.
Happy.
Gunnarsson. Colbert.
Might be a bird.
Well, there's no pressure on now. They've got a comfortable lead here.
Oh, dear. I'd rather cut there.
Colbert.
Oh, he did it.
Sloppy earlier in the game, but stopping that shot very well indeed.
Yeah, he's picked himself up and
he's
done well for his team there.
All right. Can't load this up.
Different angle of the goal here.
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal. It's a decent height for him.
Klaassen. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
Well, you want fire shot.
Well, just about their heads just above
you
water.
Want fire shot.
They'll be worried about the possible relegation campaign, even at this early stage in the season.
Yeah, I mean, we don't expect them to go down particularly, or even head for silverware, but that loss, they've got to do better than that.
Well, they teach you. Oh, there's Jesus. We lost the brickwork off the top of the house. What was that fucking shitty war you were building the other day?
He comes out with shit straight away.
It was. It was shit. It looked like he roasted it.
It's Cardiff City against Wolverhampton.
I've never done it properly.
Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten. And we'll see whether that pays off.
Don't go think for
the
thing.
I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day. So they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
McDonald. Whittingham. Now Doherty.
Or at Saunders.
Now Joe.
Yeah, Percy better do. Or. I'm looking at it.
McDonald. Henry.
That's the eye.
Kevin McDonald. And here's the shot. It might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Splendid goal here.
It's a score. Oh. Need it quicker than all that.
A goal of top class, really, here. Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence.
Guess what I did on Friday then? At the workshop. Off a wheel.
Exciting, isn't it?
I fell off.
I thought you say something really exciting then.
I thought. That's the benefit of exciting in college. doesn't work under the garage yet.
Because they just didn't follow in there.
It's Kenwyn Jones. Pilkington. Now they'll just run back to the goalkeeper. Okay. Can pick it up. And Evans. Doherty. He covers so much ground, Alan. Up and down.
Yeah, he does, and he's important because he lends the side that vital width on that flank.
Through the goalkeeper's ball. Doherty. And it's gone all the way through to the goalkeeper. To Jones. Cardiff City really on the attack now. Dangerous moment. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
And that's a throw. And Evans. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Excellent positioning. And the interception is made.
David Edwards.
Here's Edwards.
Who could be busy on his phone getting business.
Yes, so would be. A bit of a lesson. It was self an ice cream. Phone got me dead.
David Edwards.
He probably thought he'd done it
goes out of play here quite quickly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Doherty.
Maybe he's done that.
Henry got the tackle in. Some quality in this Cardiff City attack. By the keeper.
Well, I guess.
Berry taken on the full.
Put the post. How far away from the noise? You taking these dog picks? We just take goal kicks in 6 yard box, will we?
Now Evans. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Kenwyn Jones.
Yes, I. The ball.
Good movement to get to it.
Coach.
I think it's really hard, probably the hardest part of officiating to get these offside calls right. They do it much more often than not, don't they?
I know it's a rule, but I just think they have the reason behind it.
Whittingham.
To Jones. Cross comes in now. Make a chance to equalise.
Everything takes action, wouldn't it?
Good headed clearance. Henry.
Who's your plan?
It's their ball again. Through good intercepting play.
Hey.
This could be it. He's in the clear.
Yeah. Right.
That's very well read.
Oh.
That's a very good interception. He's playing it back to the goalkeeper. That could open them up.
Boom. Oh. Boy, what's he doing? I reckon he's going to help them.
It's a quick break. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. David Edwards. Henry. Here's Edwards. Goes the cross. And in the end, it's not. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Good contest here. Hard to make chances, let alone score goals. We've reached half time.
Yeah, and all to play for in the second half because there hasn't been too much to split these two teams.
Not that.
The kickoff here for the second half.
Don't do this,
we don't stay.
Gunnarsson. Preston won the ball well forward.
Yes.
Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
Oh!
Well, here's a chance.
With that coat.
They're a goal down.
Who came to roof, mate? I'll use it to match, right? No, they're important.
Hello, Ben. David Marshall is the goalkeeper, gets the ball here.
Oh, they're dead, aren't they? Are they?
Kenwyn Jones now. They've got to be.
Oh.
So close.
Oh, when I use it. When really I can't use my scores, that's that level.
Fucking big head strike. That's your head. Yeah?
The head? He does blow. The flag was up from the assistant.
Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh, it's my press. Oh.
Only new second tonight.
Here's Edwards.
Hey.
Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
Talking
into the face of the opposition. Past one defender. Chance to put it in the box from here.
What is some just clean up guy? Just so we've got board.
Money.
Talking to.
Huh?
People use it for money. Certainly going to a bubble bash his ass and said, God, send me here to get £1 million off him. What about £100?
Dangerous moment, in with a chance, and he shoots, and a goal!
Oh, it's like bashing Bibles. You got a Bible?
They have scored a really good goal.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
And it's 2-0 here. Pilkington. We'll get it back here.
He's got no long pop, Ben.
Came in with...
Maybe.
Referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition. Smacked of desperation, really. They've got to do better. Replay of that goal again, Alan.
Yeah, she'll move into it. Yeah.
Matthew Connolly now.
But Lisa's got
Donald. Here's the cross from Bakary Sako. That's straightforward for the goalkeeper. And the goalkeeper can just stroll out and pick this up.
Not that wall, that partition wall. Yeah, that's 2 hours.
It's one back. Gone back to him. When he headed it, he thought he must have scored. Goalkeeper had another idea, though.
Well, it was a brilliant stop, but I don't think he should have had a chance with that. The lad should have scored for me.
Really good defensive header.
That part, fucking my hand, no.
Pilkington. Ramsey Doyle, the referee, just stepping in to sort this one out. The save of top class, quality really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
Remember, good and when he went doing nothing throughout our say so.
Good reading of the play
anticipating.
Oh, I ain't too bad at this game. I just can't fucking get a shot on target. My problem was I was trying to get shots on target.
That is quite a big problem, though. That is. Because, like, all right, the only good thing so I'll score two. But
oh, Milo, what's up?
He assumed he must score, and he just
how do you shoot?
Concentration took his eye off the ball.
Oh, you fucking did. You don't have to hold down any button at the back, do you?
No, it's a really bad miss by the standards. That's your finesse.
Yeah.
I'll be.
It's Kenwyn Jones. And now the referee says free kick.
What have I done now?
He is.
I don't know.
Looks like.
You don't want to be too critical because they've given their best efforts, but not good enough. Well, it's still allowed, thankfully. The slide.
Look, I might be in bed, cup of tea.
Yeah, and so often we see players get booked, but he timed this one perfectly.
Really sugars
there. Thank you,
McDonald.
And then I don't drink it in the morning. I'll drink it any time. I like it. Drink it if there's no other drink. I'm hot drunk.
Commit embedded himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Javi Guerra.
We could be in.
And that will be a goal kick. Another view of that sliding tackle, Alan.
He commits himself.
He's a fucking builder. Let's all builders go. Charge customers. That's a bloody boy, you've stirred the chair.
There's the ball in. It's bounced back off the bar.
Hey, Tedbro. I have 10 shirts.
That ball was hit the picture.
Now Doherty.
Hugs.
You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside.
Logo.
5 minutes, stoppage time.
Gunnarsson.
Was it got by it there with the corner? We'll get rid of that.
Got to be. Made the save. And the shot's off. And he's put it in for the goal. That's top quality. No doubt about it.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Well, they are dominating. And the force is with him, as the scoreline shows. Got good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. Wolverhampton Wanderers celebrate at the final whistle, celebrate their victory. This is the team that sets out to win every game, and I suppose every now and then something like this is going to come along. You underachieve, you underperform.
Well, that's right. If you're not properly at it, if it's not 100% performance, you will be made to pay quite often, and that was the case here.
And such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal.
Oh, okay, which is $100 bill, we'll both get it. This season's league match. And look who we're against. They are huge
rivals. A better joke. Take on Manchester United. Defeat last time. Let's not get it over there, though. They bounce back again here. Let's go off to Anfield now. Lovely, clear day in this part of England. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten.
Hey, you look. In with a chance. Oh, see? I told you they'd be brilliant. Right the can be deadly, Carney, the Dutchman. Off there.
A goal from Van Persie. And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
In the third minute, Manchester United with the lead.
Robin Van Persie.
Attacking well here.
Hello.
To the goalkeeper now, David De Gea. Fabio Borini. And that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Lucas. Oh, in goes the cross. The defender has dealt with a cross. Robin Van Persie. Robin Van Persie was a very good... Oh, he could be in. Referee's reaching for a card. It's a red one, having given the penalty. I guess that was inevitable.
I think so, Martin. No choice whatsoever.
Know what that is?
The current laws and
Got the ball. Oh, we got a viewer.
Beast a minute ago.
And the keeper's right way. Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
That's lucky, mate.
Use the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team. The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Yeah,
one
as well.
Has made it
2-0.
And goal scorer for Manchester United in the 13th minute, number 10. Wayne Rooney.
Another run through to the goalkeeper. He's got space, got to be.
Oh, for God's sake.
So quick, one after the other.
Back to the play.
No.
And he has laced that into the bottom corner first time. Well. A real classic from him.
Manchester United really on top form in this first half.
Goal for Manchester United.
Fabio Borini.
16th minute.
It's slow, isn't it? It's horses.
Brought some width into this attack. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. The touch off the player and out. Let's take another look, Alan. Van Persie's goal.
Well, it's easy to take a swing at those kind of chances, but he was
composed,
stroking it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Oh, yeah.
Hey? I just said it's a poor goalkeeper. Yeah. Oh. Let me have a look at it.
A great player, but not a great finish.
9 times out of 10.
Camera in the time. The one time. I came out, and then I had no choice. Fuck off.
He's specialist here with this free kick.
Look at Rooney's guns.
Well, they're sailing close to the wind, Alan, aren't they? Only yellow this time, but it could have been another red.
And one or two players out there losing their heads a little. They've just got to calm down.
Holy God.
Free kick
kept out by the goalkeeper.
Yeah.
Oh, really safe hands from him with strikers bearing down for the knockdown.
Where are you then?
Fabio Borini is being challenged now. And Herrera, it's one back.
It's
courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
It's so important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
That will be Liverpool's throw in.
How old do you reckon this guy is there?
Jordan Henderson.
How old do you reckon this guy is?
And the cross coming in. Oh, cow! It's not a decisive save.
Oh, no. Bodybuilding. Yeah, it's natural.
Well, that'll be a throw. No, he's thrown it straight to an opponent. And here's the shot.
And some bodybuilders use steroids.
Oh, that didn't go in the throat.
Yeah, but a drug test, and you're not allowed to take certain things.
Fellaini.
He's got a few power too, yeah. Two red card in now. There you go.
No difficulty for the ref here because that should be a booking.
You look at the ref and his view, he was right on top of it, so
we bought that back free thing for a year. For a laptop.
Manchester United,
rebuilding
job obviously needed, maybe, from the team that was left to David Moyes in the first place.
Well, that's right. You look at the defence and Ferdinand and Vidic both departing. That leaves a huge hole.
Patrice
Evra too. So key players, leaders in the dressing room. Not easy to replace.
Hey, you have played golf? Have you ever played golf?
Here's Rooney.
Yeah. How many times have you had a little plastic thing on the ground?
Goes for goal! Defending team really
defending
all
their work. Guns.
Well, you want me to say team, don't you?
Excellent positioning. Wayne Rooney. On to Gerrard. And Herrera.
I'm going to stop this time.
And the ball's got away from him.
Oh. In 15 minutes, show was 3-0 down, and I had the player sent off. I played rest.
To be honest, so I did save the pedal.
Rojo. Rafael. And Herrera. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. They've got the ball back by that interception. So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. His ball. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. He tried his luck from
I'm not here to stand.
So we've reached the break. 3-0 for half-time score. The manager of the winning team will just have to get his players motivated for the second half. They probably think the job's done.
Yeah, they do. And I've been in this situation. It's all about the manager emphasising the fact that first 10, 15 minutes, make sure you do things right and don't give the opposition any encouragement.
in Finland, I can't let's go to the big room, fuck it out. Right ahead.
The score in this game as we start the second half speaks volumes about the strength of one team and the lack of strength of the other. And Herrera.
Run that. Oh, from Joe, it was 3-0 down in 15 minutes. Well, at least this player's pretty good and I'll pay him.
Oh, I didn't say that was a player
I think he'll be hoping that that is a signal of better things to come because previously, my, he wasn't at it, was he?
Throw him for Liverpool.
Three of you won a game today. What a game.
Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line. The team is lining up.
What's going on technology? The goal not I've seen it yet on here. You can see why
now. Yeah, and as we all know, Martin, the whole of the ball has got to cross the line and it clearly doesn't. Well, the players are asking questions of the ref, but he wasn't over the line.
Shaw, Angel Di Maria,
Rojo.
Oh shit, there is spot on it, John.
And quickly back to his feet.
Oh, you go. Bad news. That's a legend. What?
This has taken a bit out of me, hasn't it?
It was like 12 gigabyte. So the disc got to be so they technically they could have every single stadium.
And a quick return pass. Angel Di Maria. What a good World Cup Angel Di Maria had until he picked up that injury. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick.
Yes.
And it's passed back again. Shaw. Fabio Borini. It's a chance, and he takes the shot. Great goalkeeping. There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Yeah.
Oh, he hasn't hit the target.
Broadcast it on Twitch.
Well then.
That's an illegal copy, I can't do that.
You can.
I get told off.
Fuck off for you.
Ouch. That blue got no viewers, mate.
I don't really give a shit. What's going on? How much did you buy your...
It is the striker who's coming off. Striker hasn't really struck in this game.
Yeah, I never thought he looked to get beyond the defenders enough. He didn't work those channels. He looked very pedestrian for me.
Fabio Borini.
Oh, it was a ball.
Angel Di Maria. Rojo.
Yeah, Petrol DJ, yeah.
Yes.
What, the full version? There's no push out on that then.
Simple save from an ambitious effort.
No, I mean, like, on the demo, you've got two decks, haven't you?
But four decks on the fucking demo. Yeah, oh, we've done bloody the twins' birthday. I left Jack to go to the toilet and comes in to Stephen fucking Wonder singing happy birthday. Well, happy birthday, no. Comes in, it's like.
His run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side.
Oh, I missed.
Both of you leave me for part of this.
Here's Gerrard.
Must have been better than fucking put what shit he put on.
What is he put on?
Oh, I can't wait to sing happy birthday, but that's the only way I can find him.
Oh, was that the one at the side? That's Carson.
Mata. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. The interception of the ball intended forward by Steven Gerrard. Free kick awarded against Liverpool.
Stop him for!
Oh, that's why. Right. Yeah.
Delay here.
Fucking yes.
Long range effort and a fine effort too.
I normally used to say that. What's too much chest?
That's great, that's for that.
And it's Fletcher.
Yeah, he's fine.
He's got space and hits it. And it's Rooney.
They normally use toe, but then they push down again.
A goal from Rooney.
I'm going through it and hit me.
What computer say on you?
First time, bottom left. They are in the box seat now after that goal. That's a shot well off the mark. That's amazing. We have to have another look at this. Rooney's goal.
And you could see that's what he intended. He had a little glance up and he found that bottom left beautifully.
Robin van Persie. Now towards Rooney.
How do you fuck break?
Wayne Rooney. It's not a decisive save.
Well,
that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide.
He's hidden away.
It ain't. Because there's a camera that is always on their desk. It's so hard to deal with that.
Oh no! Off it. Actually, have you any more?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Breathe like full.
Wonderful. That just widens the margin in this one-sided match. Angel Di Maria.
DJ does you.
Angel Di Maria never shirked the responsibility with the ball. Always wanted to get at the opposition in Brazil. And that makes him such a dangerous opponent.
That's the Rex.
Fletcher.
All the music that's edited on a Mac.
Yeah, I know that.
Every producer uses a Mac.
Very loud. Because they don't use a Mac. They have their own software on
it. Out of the way!
Angel Di Maria.
Off where? Yeah.
And that is the end. It's all over.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. Have a safe journey home.
Well, they've been an average team in an average season, really, but this was a below-average performance, Alan Beaton.
And they're tall,
yeah, I mean, for a team that you'd expect to finish around mid-table, this wasn't quite good enough for them.
When they're in the studio,
do. Not just about like dance music or anything, I'm on about
if you look at say like
they play guitar riffs and it saves, you know, basically. Really?
They all use MacBook Pros for their touring. Something from their tour at Pirate Studio.
He saves a footballer. What he does is a lot of money.
Yeah, but from what press and play, I think he's got 30 million in his bank.
Spent 30 the other day.
What a dirt. That's a dirt, I was just probably proper for a career though.
That's the first couple of scores on this game.
We're down to the last 16. Welcome along to this round of 16 contest. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith. Oh, really easy. You just need a bra.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to today's cup match. The EA Shield being
contested.
I'm Martin Tyler, and with me, as usual, Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Looking forward to this one.
He's through.
In with a chance. And that took a divot, maybe.
All right,
went to strike the ball.
Yeah, it looks bad, but he's looking down at the ground now. It did take a little bobble.
Yeah. Taking it well under pressure.
Oh, look at that as well.
It's Lampard carrying it forward. Thomas Müller. Cross is blocked there by the defender.
When I used to at my friend's house, man, the shoes.
Defenders have left that to the goalkeeper. Proper thing to do.
I was at my friend, Mander's. He used to get to one of the end of bed. When the baby cried, she used to have to kick me to wake me up. Maybe.
Terrific tackle. They've linked up well. He's being challenged now.
Hey. Amanda.
Giving the ball away. It's Lampard. Manchester City are on the attack now. Very good challenge.
Gotta get a Sony.
Still a chance. Only one. Save.
Yeah. Rafa, three.
And it's Lampard.
What an outbreak.
Here's the chance.
What a thing. Got finance. Up straight out.
And in Jacka. And the Bayern player's given away the foul there. You can't believe that save. We've got to see it again. Well, his reactions are just second to none.
Well, that'll do it.
Yeah. What about this new laptop where you can't even have it yet? Time becomes Christmas, it'll be out of date.
Alaba. Caught there by that deflection.
We'll be out of date come Christmas. Believe me. It was go out of date really fast.
Believe me, mate, I don't give a toss as long as it works.
Yeah, but
I've
just saying
Windows 7 or more like that.
People go back to Windows.
Lewandowski.
It's horrible.
Well, whatever. No, I don't.
Well, they needed to get the ball back then, and they did to stop that break.
So it's a pool.
I don't fucking want to pull.
Oh,
you just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Lewandowski. So it's happening.
I just
delay the history.
Don't you
ever
feel like this one?
Aguero. How to improve on perfection. That was the problem for Bayern Munich in 2013-14. And you've won the lot the year before. It's difficult, isn't it, Alan?
It is difficult, as Pep Guardiola found out. And obviously changed their style of football. And it looked at one stage as if he was going to perform the impossible. And
oh, my God.
Wasn't to be.
Really Vaseline gloves.
Oh, Joe, he'll be a late extra bit later. Oh.
Attacking now. Got to be. Well, I thought
it was... Oh, let me see Gold Technology.
Aguero. It's Manchester City that will catch the eye today, but only if they play up to scratch, because the opposition can
really give them
the sort of match that will push them all away.
I think they're going to have it all their own way, are they? I'm expecting a really tight contest.
But Lewandowski, that's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Aguero, he takes the shot. That'll run through to the goalkeeper.
Hey, poor boy, a cup of tea. Guy's great.
Ball back with Bayern Munich. And here comes Robin. Could be dangerous. Now it's a cross from Arjen Robin. It's good work by the defensive player to stop that becoming a real menace to his team. Müller.
What was it? Laura Besson.
Here's a Ribéry.
Paper.
This could be a chance.
All right, Jack.
Edin Dzeko.
At one time.
Into the face of the opposition. And here's the shot. Oh, he didn't hit the middle of the ball there, and he's pulled the shot.
No, it's a scruffy contact from him, and maybe looking down at the pitch for a bobble. I don't think he took one, though. Poor effort.
Lampard, a regular feature still in England's midfield.
Oh, it's 2 minutes, stoppage time.
I
am.
Silva.
Oh,
looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. Half time, and very well managed in every respect, isn't it? With the way they've played and the efforts at goal they've had.
Yeah, so, and it might just come down to which goalkeeper is in the better form.
Ah, can we have a slot? That's why she picked half a pick. Jeff Oshley with 4-4-2, Jeff Oshley 4-3-3. I'm not winning. Still scored. Okay.
So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off.
Oh, Lord.
Dive
for the set piece specialist here with this free kick. Poor Manchester City, that's a yellow card.
Without doubt, I don't think he will be complaining.
Who's that? Mason.
Loads of lights,
mate. Well, bench, our three man will work.
That was four, bro.
His ball, he's kept it, he's not getting away from him. Jerome Boateng, David Alaba.
Oh, you go by the angle.
It was a foul, but the referee, I like this referee, he's trying to play the advantage, so have the free kick, fair enough.
I had man in the wall, like that.
Now Ribéry. To find Muller, pushed back.
Oh, see that save? I think goal line technology, that.
New F line gloves.
Sergio Aguero.
Bring more gloves today.
Philip Lahm.
Get up, pay one, pay one, Ben.
And it's shit. Hello? Alright,
I'm just wondering what.
With Touré. Despite Yaya Touré's undoubted talents, Ivory Coast couldn't get out of the group stage.
Oh, fuck, I have to use them, Ben.
Cup in 2014.
He trades for 1 week, and then that's it.
He might be through. He's going to cross it. Really got
when we were playing at that,
crosses in, but that's gone straight to.
Yeah, another week as well. Afterward.
A whipty go, 2 weeks. But whatever pay you get, if you know Jack's going to get a save, just
get your that's why he's got F on, so I don't own a pay left on, I own a pay of Chris.
Foul by the Manchester City player.
Own a pair of,
Bob. And that is now a goal kick.
The next shift.
Aguero.
I like next shift.
It's a decent challenge by the opponent. Takes the shot off. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. Robert Lewandowski brought some width into this attack.
Like a finger saves, don't you?
Really, I'm just
horrible there.
I love him.
Ryan have conceded this free kick.
Fun, sir.
Well, it's so easy to get yellow cards these days, and the Bayern Munich players picked up one here.
Yeah, well, his team was struggling a little bit, and he's taken one for the team.
Edin Dzeko.
Get yours up. Get them personalised, Ben.
Touré, terrific tackle. Robert Lewandowski looking for Ribery. Here's the cross. Good work by the defender, although in truth, got to be. Made the save. Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Oh!
That's off the top of the crossbar and behind.
Silva.
Robin. Edin Dzeko. Edin Dzeko. On to Müller. And it's passed back again.
And this.
Trying to find Müller. And the danger coped with well by the defender. Edin Dzeko. This could be a dramatic conclusion to a really good cup tie, but the team's still level.
Well, it's all to play for. Really difficult to separate these two sides, both very good.
Here's the chance, it's a goal! Excitement in the EA Shield, and the goal conceded here.
Well, fine margins and a little slip in the penalty area, and all of a sudden, task on your hands. A goal from Ribery, and that has just lasered into the corner. It. Unstoppable.
Bayern Munich in the lead. And on the clock, seven, eight more minutes. This could be a chance. In with a chance. That's a problem for referee, Jupp Troopers. Edin Dzeko. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Too eager, too early, offside. Now, Javi Alonso. Oh, he's looking quite tired out there on the ball. Tackle goes in. Aguero.
I was walking away, Stu was talking to you.
It's going to take an ages to get back.
Oh, he's broken away. Got to be. It's a goal. The difficulty now, as you can see on the scoreline,
is our friend.
Well, if I was a betting man, which I'm not, I wouldn't have too much money on them. A goal for Müller. And that's wonderful. Wonderful technique to just feather it into the bottom right.
Thomas Müller.
Set as well fast.
Here's the chance. No, here's the shot. That's a goal.
He's probably fast as fuck, look at here.
Well, he's turned in the goal for Bayern Munich here.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
And they're getting the goals to emphasize their superiority.
Any balls? I'm going to shoot.
And in Jack.
Left now, you get their voice for 23-58.
And the shot's on.
100 yards.
Oh, there you go. Well, that.
Here's
Müller.
He might be through. Oh, what an opportunity. And he goes for the chip. This time, he has made the save.
Well, having...
It's a pretty comprehensive win here as the referee calls time up and the final score is 3-0. Well, there we are, Alan. We can pick over.